Now we have given the expression that is root of x plus 5 minus root of x and divided with this is the